It's crazy.
Joseph Ferrantino got a call from the Northport police this morning telling him that cars were stolen from his driveway.
And they found my car around the corner that was stolen. And when I went outside, I recognized that my wife's car was stolen also.
Police getting this video from a neighbor showing the two cars pulling out of the driveway and taking off down the street.
Moments after that video, one neighbor outside walking his dog saw two people pull one of the cars over right here before getting in the other car and taking off.
He actually saw the female get out of my car and jump in my wife's car, and he called 911.
Ben Roman's camera catching the SUV take off down this street just a few blocks away, helping police figure out which way the thieves were going.
They were able to get a timeline. We knew exactly when they came in and when they came out.
Ferrantino says his wife, who works with coronavirus patients at Fawcett Hospital, bought her car after beating the virus herself.
My wife is a special woman and she doesn't deserve this.
The theft now putting her family at risk.
We have to pick her up and we're exposing ourselves to it now because she has to come home and take a shower right away because of dealing with all these patients.
Neighbors showing us this video of kids casing a neighbor's boat Tuesday night. With thefts popping up in the area the past 2 weeks, residents want thieves off the streets before someone gets hurt.
So it is scary that we know they're out there. We know they're hitting this area. We know they're coming back to this area. They're targeting us now.
The Northport Police Department is investigating the theft. Reporting in Northport, Zach Barrett, NBC2.